Second half now, one of the goals of the week by Romedi Llapi. Look at this free kick just inside the post, and it's 4-1 for the boys in